what happened to Mark happened to you.
Promise?
I promise. What do you think of the barrel?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yeah.
Not sure when. One day, things have got to get back.
No właśnie.
That's good. I hope
chyba była najlepsza opcja.
Yeah, me too. All right, Claire, that's enough for now.
Okay, thanks for pushing me.
Of course, it's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck, don't pop a gasket.
Okay, mogę z nimi. Tylko taka będzie mi trudno złapać. Nie wiem, dobra. Może z nim? No. Aha, z drugiej strony podejść musisz, tak. Jakbyś nie mógł z tamtej. I...
Hey, Haley, found anything interesting?
I was talking to Andy a bit earlier. Doesn't sound like they have too many guns around. They rely mostly on the fence to keep them safe.
So long as you're on this side, things are all right. Provided the fence holds out.
Well, that's the problem. When there's no more gas, there's no more fence.
That's true. Well, it's good to know what we're working with here. Keep looking around, and let me know if you find anything else.
Nie chcę tu być.
I guess, Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch him go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
Yeah, of course. Lily's judgment is clouded, but you got a pretty clear head about these things. How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
No, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Well, if everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
I hope you're right. Duck and Clementine deserve a better life than starving to death at some crappy motel.
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
Dobra. Okej, z Duckiem chyba nie uda mi się pogadać. Nie. Nie da rady. Nawet, dobra, nie. Już nie chcę nawet próbować, niech się puszcza. Zostawiam go w spokoju. O, tam ktoś jest, ci bracia. No to niech może później pójdę, bo chyba to będzie misja już odwetu na tych bandziorach. Czy coś tutaj jest? Mam tu pogrzebać? Dobra. Tam są... aha, Lily i tam. Tylko nie wiem, jak ja mam do nich pójść. Nie tędy chyba. Czekajcie, tutaj jest brama. No to jest jakaś stodoła. Tutaj jeszcze nie byliśmy. Okej, to zbadajmy to miejsce. O, smoki siana, jak fajnie to wygląda.
Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover for arrows, if that becomes a problem.
Mhm. Mogę tam wejść? Nie wiem, czy chcę w sumie, pewnie będzie zamknięta.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in ships.
Chociaż dom wydaje się duży. Nie chciałbym w sumie spać w szopie. Nie jest chyba ogrodzona z drugiej strony. Tym drutem.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Okej, pogadamy z nimi teraz. Co mi macie do powiedzenia? Chyba...
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
Take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
Yeah.
Kenny believes there's still hope. Maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on keeping us alive.
Co do jej przywództwa, to tak średnio mi się wydaje. W sumie mi się wydaje, że ona rządzi bardziej przez swojego ojca. No ale chyba już nic więcej mi nie powie. Ale zobacz, możemy spróbować. Hey.
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
Mi się to nie podoba.
I don't know. If we just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
Ciekawe, co chce od niej. Zobaczmy.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
How do you put up with it?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. And don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
Okay. Ale chyba z nim już nic nie pogadamy.
Think our little arrangement with them was a good idea?
A little late to be asking that now, don't you think?
Dad's right. Let's just wait for dinner. And then if Mark is feeling up to it, we leave. I don't want to push our luck here.
Now, let's not be hasty.
Nie chcę iść.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Okej, on nam chyba nic nie powie. Jednak, no to chyba tyle. Damy się dokopać tym bandytom za Marka. Ale ładnie to jest. Podoba mi się ta miejscówka. Tak spokojnie i przypomina mi się właśnie serial. Dzięki temu miejscu. Dobra, wchodzimy do nich, do domu. Już dyskutują chyba.
Fellas, how you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Średnio mi się podoba ten, co teraz mówił, chyba z Dana.
Yeah. It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against.
Czy chrypkę, przepraszam.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
No, dobra.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Okay. O, Clementine. To się z nim pożegnać.
Are you going now?
Yeah. I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Też na siebie uważaj. Okay. Zobaczymy, kim są w końcu ci ludzie.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
To bądźmy ostrożni. No, jest coś znalazł. Puszka po jedzeniu. Pusta w dodatku.
Here.
No, cały obóz.
Oh shit, you found it?
Tylko nikogo nie widać. Pusto. Czyli jaka jest zasadzka? Nikogo nie ma. Okej. W takim razie spróbujmy się zakraść. Jakieś pułapki, żeby nie było. Wiecie, takich jak na początku w Patent Holeś. Ten ich nauczyciel.
You see anybody?
Tych pułapki na niedźwiedzie, o. Nie, oczy dookoła głowy.
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the team.
Okej. To ja zobaczę. O, w namacie ktoś może być. Fakt. Pewnie trupy. Zobaczmy.
Can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Okay. Dobra, co tu mamy?
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently.
Dobra, benzyna. O.
Nothing but fuel.
O.
Shit.
No szkoda. Nie przydałaby się im. A tu? Save that steel market, bodajże.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Czy mi się wydaje, że gdyby była właśnie taka apokalipsa, to najlepsze byłoby właśnie ten market.
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Tak mi się właśnie wydaje, że market byłby najlepszym miejscem. O, coś tutaj jest. Nic? Tam dalej?
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Możliwe. Tam same pudła. A tu? Ja w tym wózek chcę. Mogę zobaczyć wózek?
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Aha, z marketu. A co jest tu? Przecież nie, może jeszcze tutaj sprawdzimy krzesełko. Nawet na sam koniec. No tutaj też może coś być. Coś wartościowego? Wszystko puste, no nic nie ma. Może uciekli. W pośpiechu. O, walkie-talkie chyba. Ciekawe. Zabierzmy. Bierz.
What do you find?
A video camera.
Oh, kamera jednak.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on.
Okay.
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily? I thought you were running things back there.
Yeah, but she's got the combat training.
Co ich to obchodzi, kto u nas rządzi? To jest podejrzane. Chcą się pewnie zająć pierwszą osobą, że później morale spadły. Zwykła woda. No tak mi się wydaje, że chcą najpierw wykończyć dowódcę. Co tutaj?
Nothing.
No nic, dobra. Został namiot. Także zobaczmy, co tutaj jest. Ciekawego. Jakieś dziecko chyba tu jest. Nie wiem, tak mi się wydaje, że takie dziecinne rzeczy. Kocyki w ogóle. Okej, zobaczmy. Zdjęcie kogoś. Jakaś rodzina.
Kid mixed up in this?
Was more like.
Było. Misia.
Oh, man.
Coś tutaj dalej? A co to? Czapka. Clementine. Uh-oh.
Shit!
Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down! You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
You shot Mark, you psycho bitch!
Who the fuck is Mark? I don't know any Mark.
You shot him at the dairy!
Fuck I did. That's them other people. They's good buddies with your boyfriend here. I guess you met him. Ain't they nice? You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then
I'm
gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, you. Jelani.
God damn it!
You straight up murdered that woman!
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
Motywowała we mnie bardziej. No, jakieś osiągnięcia. O, prosto.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Kusza się może przydać. Tylko czemu ty ją bierzesz?
Come on.
Średnio już mi się podoba to wszystko. Taki uśmiechnięty był z widoku tej kuszy. No cóż. A ta była jakaś stuknięta. Okej, już prawie zmierzcha.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back! What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Missing me every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
No.
Don't mind them, it's how they are. Each of them wants to be in charge, you know?
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. We all get a little testy. We'll fix that shortly.
Właśnie, kiedy obiad?
And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time. But you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cattle. That woman is a lifesaver.
Okay, także do Kati. Ci mówią, że jest bezpiecznie, a tamta mówiła, że jest niebezpiecznie. Clementine, przykrówca. No to fajnie. No, mamy jej czapkę właśnie, trzeba jej oddać. Czy mogłem zapytać się, skąd ma tą czapkę? No, ale to tak szybko szło, że masakra. Okej, zobaczmy w takim razie. Burza chyba nadchodzi, bo takie dźwięki w grze są. Okej. Zobaczymy w końcu, co jest w tej stodole. Ciemno w środku, linie wchodź. Okej, one, tak jest. Krówka, już widać główka. O, wszyscy są.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
Wow. Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Dobra, także może z nim pogadamy, co to jest. Sprawdźmy. Siano samo. Wróćmy. Nie wiem, czy mogę to badać. Dobra, pogadajmy z nimi. Przyszliśmy tutaj z nim pogadać, nie? A, oddajmy jej tą czapkę właśnie.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it! You said you would!
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably not. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Dobra.
She looks skinny.
Hey, coś nam powiesz?
Yep.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Kiedy obiad? Tak.
Think, we might eat.
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he ought to.
Thanks.
Yep.
Okay. Ty, coś nam powiesz?
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny.
Like duty.
Kids.
No, Katrin, nam coś powie? Nie wiem. Zostało mi tylko sprawdzić to wszystko. No zobaczmy. Tylko jedną krowę mają? Dziwne. No tutaj jest takie okno, mógłby się zombie dostać. Wróćmy. Chyba nic nie ma, tak nie sprawdzałem to dokładnie. Ciekawi mnie to. Zaraz na to zobaczymy. Tutaj coś, pudła same z ich farmy. I ostatecznie zostało to. Co my tu mamy?
Zamknięte
to nasze te spusty.
Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something metal and sharp.
Oh.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
No, I know you will. Look, that guy with Katja. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
Oops, coś ciekawego.
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
No właśnie, co my tu mamy za kłódkę?
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
Screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
No, coś myślę.
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Okay. Zobaczmy jeszcze, co to jest.
Hey guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Ojeju, jeju. Dobra, jakoś trzeba go odciągnąć. Ty mu coś powiesz? Jak odwrócić uwagę
tego? Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
No. A ty mu coś powiesz? Dobra, najpierw idźmy na zewnątrz. Może tego generatora właśnie. Tam coś może muszę zrobić. Chodzić sobie.
How does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Romansują. Dobra. Coś mogę tutaj zrobić. Ten generator może. Nie wiem. Ten Lee. Znaczy nie Lee. Lili siedzi. Tutaj coś. Jakoś trzeba go odwrócić. Coś. Nie wiem. Coś trzeba tutaj zrobić chyba przy tym. O, tutaj da się chyba włączyć. Dobra. Okej. Wróćmy.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Aj, aj, aj. No to nie ciekawe. Od razu włączył. Jednak mądrzejszy niż Carly. Tutaj coś jest?
It's a small toolbox.
No to trzeba coś z tym zrobić. O, przecinek jakiś. Może się przydać. To bierz to.
Just gonna borrow this for a second.
To teraz chyba mogę to zwalić. Tu się da otworzyć, o. Czekajcie. Ręką? Ale nie mamy śrubokręta. Mamy to. To jednak śrubokręt? Dobra. Co jeszcze zrobić? Chyba tym.
Ow, damn it! The thing is moving fast.
Nice. No to co?
Ow, damn it!
Trzeba to zatrzymać. Najpierw zatrzymaj. Wyłącz to. I teraz, szybko chyba.
There, that should do it.
A nie zamknąłeś? Znowu wychodzi.
Fucking Danny, where did you find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing through a belt. Damn it, oh, son of a fuck.
Nie. To dobrze. Wracamy się. Mógłbym w sumie pogadać jeszcze z tym Larem i tą ich matką. Tego Danego i Andiego, ale... Ale myślę, że nic nam ciekawego nie powiedzą, na ten Larry jeszcze na co pieprzy, że przeszkadzamy w rozmowie. Dobra. Teraz szybko. Trzeba coś wymyśleć. Dobra. No, szybko, szybko. Czyżby na obiad nazywano?
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off!
Dobra. Ciekawe, co my tutaj znajdziemy. Najszybko. No. Okej, okay, może tutaj coś muszę. Kurczę.
Screws holding it to the door. If I can remove them, I don't even need
to
deal with the lock.
To wykręcaj szybko. A każdy jest osobna? To będzie trochę dziwna. Nie za długo. Dobra. Wydaje się, że drzwi otwierają się w drugą stronę. Okej. Okay. Co my tu mamy? O Jezus, rzeźnie normalnie.
Boy, didn't you hear the bell?
Uh-oh.
Dinner time.
Zostałem otwarte drzwi.
Look, I just came in and found the door open like that.
Probably my idea, brother. Hey, was anyone with you just now?
No.
Not the doc?
No, she went in the house.
Oh, good. Yeah, good.
Kurczę, ciekawe. Co oni ukrywają?
Oh,
Brenda,
biscuits?
You are an angel. Ciastka.
Excuse me, miss. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mom?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
A chciałbym go zobaczyć.
I wash my hands first.
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Dzięki. Ciekawe jestem, co oni ukrywają. No dobra. Myślę, że tutaj zakończę nagrywanie. A sekret rodziny Johnsonów poznamy w następnym odcinku. Także mam nadzieję, że odcinek się wam podobał i będziecie czekać na kolejne. Więc komentujcie, oceniajcie, subskrybujcie i polecajcie. Cześć, trzymajcie się, kochani.